want you to introduce.
Okay.
You go ahead.
All right. Hey guys, welcome back to World C Gaming. I'm Miss C.
And I am Ketchup Sticks. What is this, Metroid?
No, it's not Metroid. It looks like it.
Well, that looks cool.
So, today we are playing...
God dang! Why didn't you tell me that was going to happen?
Because it's more fun this way. Welcome to Iconoclast. This game came out in the end of January 2018.
Man.
So...
I don't like you right now.
You'll be okay.
Okay, so I guess we're going to go to...
New game.
So have you played this game before?
A little bit? Just a little bit.
Okay, don't spoil it, okay?
I'll be good.
Okay. Sounds so funky.
Yes.
All right, let's just go to a new game. I'm just going to go standard.
Let's go.
All right, cool. Is there a lot of story to this game?
There's a lot of story. There's a lot of reading.
Oh, man. Do we have to... I don't want to read it all.
We have to read it all.
No, we don't. Because...
For the viewer.
Forget about the viewer. They can... I guess. Well, that looks like a bunch of carrots.
Yeah.
Are those carrots?
No. That'd be a weird-looking carrot, right?
Well, I mean, like, this whole world looks strange anyway. I saw a girl with a U on her head. All right. Cool.
Look at the big triangle back. You see it?
Hmm? Oh, okay, cool. This is cool.
I like our boot house. Whoops.
Oh, so we're playing...
Something happened!
This is totally like Metroid. Look at this. Blonde protagonist. Female. I bet I get a gun too, don't I?
Maybe.
Okay, let's go ahead. It said go down. Oh, we do have a...
Yeah.
There is a gun.
Yes.
This is Metroid. Okay. Oh, you definitely have been practicing.
Yeah. Ignore me. Go ahead and erase slot two, I suppose.
You sure?
Yeah.
Did you get stuck or something?
I got stuck.
Oh, that's because it's harder.
Yeah.
Yes?
Yes. No. Yes.
It's just kind of cute.
Yeah.
I like this art style. It's really cute.
It is cute. They did a lot of work into put a lot of work into this.
Oh, I can grab ledges? And she can wall jump. This is Metroid.
Mega Man.
No, this is Metroid because you're fighting these random space critters and you're just destroying all of them. I wonder what's over here. Is there anything?
Nothing. He just jumped into oblivion without knowing.
There really isn't. Okay, so. Okay. Yeah, this is just like Metroid. Can I do like a regular? Oh, I can't wall jump like that.
Guy got the ledge.
Oh, sorry, I can't. As long as I can put my foot on it,
mm-hmm.
I can kick off it. But that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense.
You don't remember? I'm looking at her hair. It looks kind of like antlers.
Yeah, no, there's you.
This thing kind of auto aims too. I like that.
I like the auto aim. The auto aim is like the best part. I like our little square fat flowers. Improvium!
Improvium? Okay, cool.
Neat.
So shape like. This is weird. This whole place is shaped like blocks.
Yes. I don't know what that's about.
Yeah, I didn't know what that thing up there was about either.
Sometimes it's just better to destroy.
Okay, so... Oh, you can charge... This is Metroid.
Jump on the key. There you go.
That's cool.
You didn't do it right. There you go.
I forgot how to open this.
There you go.
I feel like this is gonna mess me up.
There's a thing there. You don't want to blow it up. You can blow it up with your gun.
I feel like there's something over here.
Okay. Whoop. Oh no! What's happening? Uh oh.
Oh, what am I? Is this a boss?
Kinda. Maybe. I'm not saying.
Oh, that looks cool. Is it gonna be my friend?
No, that's definitely not your friend. Don't get hit.
This is an interesting boss.
I like him. Oh. You can do it. You can do it. Don't stand on top of it, though.
Well, at least it doesn't, like, grind while you, like, grind on you. Oh, I mean, like, you know what I'm gonna say.
Yeah. Slash your toes.
Uh-oh. I don't like that.
Ah!
Ouch. Oh, that's cheap.
Yeah. Oh, that's cheap.
I got stuck on there. This is kind of like... Oh, this is cool.
You almost got him!
Ouch. Beat him the best way I know how. Oh! What a weird creature.
Bye, Spiky. Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, there's feathers down there.
That's kind of gross.
Yeah, that's weird. Ah!
Oh.
We lived! Yay!
I guess that, like, I saw that. Did you see a dude on the bottom right?
Yeah, I think he's like a save dude, or like, we can keep going or something.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, so no more fall, just crawl.
Yes.
Actually, that makes more sense. Why didn't there a crawl? Well, I guess you can't really crawl with that big metal suit.
She was just showing off.
Yeah, just showing off her, what's that one, that skill that some people have, where they can just crunch up all their bones. Wait, was this here the entire time?
No. Maybe. I'm not sure.
Oh, man, that's weird. Okay.
All right, this game is really good about not letting you go places that you're not supposed to be.
Okay.
Save progress. Uh-oh.
One concern. I'm gonna leave him alone. That does not look... Oh, that looks ominous. A black car parked in front of your
house with purple writing.
Yeah, forget them.
Maybe jetpacks on it.
Yeah, can I get past this?
This is unsafe. During inspections, roads may be closed. At no time should any citizen try to open roads with the use of illegal tools.
Hmm. Can I shoot this?
No.
Whatever.
Alright, let's roll.
Okay, so, I guess I'm just gonna go in here.
Oh, a little boot house. Uh-oh.
Oh, geez, that doesn't look good.
Oh, yay, she's here. I'm Agent Black, and this is my partner, Agent White.
That's kind of funny.
I know, right? She's so nonchalant about this. Hi. Now, let's see here. Citizen file, name Robin, age 17, status sole house resident. No assigned occupation, daughter of Polro, mechanic for the concern, who died 2 months ago, leaving his daughter living alone.
That's kind of sad.
Mm. Well, that's your backstory out of the way. Time to get a job, right?
Wait. Mm-hmm. Was that just a way of explaining who this person is?
Yes. Exposition.
I kind of like that, though.
It's nice, yeah?
She doesn't talk, does she?
Robin, no, doesn't look like it.
You should know, because you play... Well, that's not a spoiler, is it? If you tell me that she...
She kind of talks. Like Link. She nods and stuff.
Oh, blonde person that doesn't talk in a video game.
There you go.
That seems to happen a lot.
Hero trope. Rumors circulate in the air. They whisper about...
They whisper that the mechanic's daughter may be picking up his wrench.
Yeah.
Could there be truth to this? The most horrid of accusations?
I do like that. Liar! We've heard things.
Ugh, my head. Well, anyway, reports on Polro's death say he was killed by some unfortunate accident. Well, assets can be replaced. Question is, what things could be passed down to this little darling? What could she do with it? Perhaps she's been running around. About, I can't read. Fixing the mechanical problems of the poor people in the village, like a little heroine of handiwork. There's already been a lot of penance in that settlement. Might you not say you could be part of the reason?
Liar!
I
know your type.
Holy crap. Anyway, private practice is a sin, and a private mechanic for far worse. Sinners need to be punished. He, the Almighty, dislikes secrets, and ivory fuel should not be touched by improper hands, like the hands of a mechanic. If we all just chose our profession, nothing in this world would ever get done. He just wants balance, my dear. But we didn't find any tools around this house, and you seem to only be carrying that tiny excuse for us. That's not a stun gun.
Yeah, it's the best gun in the world.
We stunned them to death. I am not in the mood for hunting contraband, but Settlement 17 has been needing a lot less repairs recently. Somebody is twisting some nuts. Well, don't twist my nuts.
Ha! Nuts!
Holy crap. Right, shut up.
Oh, boo. Just ruin my fun, why don't you? She does not like loud noises.
Something bigger has come up. He's been spotted. Let's go, White. We're gonna have to leave Little Robin to her own devices, quote unquote, for the hour. Let's hope she waits patiently here. How many accents did I use reading her parts?
So many.
That's cool. She still has a date with fate.
No. I like that. That's not black.
Would that be white?
Perhaps.
Well, duh, of course she's the one causing the mayhem. Got...
Procured a wrench.
Okay, cool. That's a big freaking wrench.
It is a big freaking wrench.
Oh, I'm just pressing... Oh, that is the wrench. That is huge.
Mm-hmm.
Gosh, can I... You can really belt somebody over the head with that.
I mean, yeah.
Totally jack him up. I'm gonna beat people with this wrench now. That's how you play a game, kids. Grub. Whap.
Whap.
I wonder if this is even effective. I'm just curious. I'm gonna check this out real quick.
Hold on. There you go.
Oh, he's not giving me much leeway. But you know what I got? Ah! Jeez!
Yes. This super
is,
effective.
This is a lot more effective than,
Stunned. Overstunned.
Jeez, definitely overstunned. Okay.
So is overstunned kill?
It's like, I think it's like overkill. Okay, get through the wall. Ah, okay, I like this thing.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna love it the more you upgrade.
Really? Wait, there's upgrades for this thing?
Shh, I said nothing.
I just like how her feet kind of go back when she's like attacking with it. Like, yeah!
Hold on. Just listen to her run.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
That is ridiculously cute. Whatever.
Wrench it. There you go.
Wait, what?
Yep.
So can I use it on this thing?
Yes, you can.
Oh, yep. That is dope.
We got ups.
And I got some Improvium. That's cool. Oh, man. Can I build stuff in this game? Oh, I like how I caught that. That was kind of slick.
Yay. When it's red, you don't have to hit it anymore. You can butt stomp stuff. There you go.
Oh, nice butt stomp. Butt stomp enemies, okay.
Do it again. Oh, cool.
Beat him with my wrench. It's like, forget the stun gun. The wrench is where it's at. Bam!
On the day, wow.
That is awesome. Just belt a dude in the head with this. Like, why? What does it say? I think I figured it out already.
Attack with your wrench.
Yeah, you just beat them in the head with this. Oh, you want some too? And I got this. I got skills. I don't like that.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna hit him with this. Okay, that didn't work. I'm just gonna stomp him. okay, cool.
Not yet.
Puzzles.
Okay,
I'm just gonna go this way.
Yeah, those little dudes suck. Shoot them. Otherwise, you're not. They're
oh, the wrench is. The wrench is not effective with those dudes, but like it with these guys. Just belt them. Wow. Butt stomp you. So evil. This blonde woman with a U on her head just came out of nowhere to start killing all my friends with a freaking piece of metal, man.
I mean, really, it is. It's just a club.
Yeah. Very savage weapon. I love it. Robin's no joke.
Mm-mm. Robin has patience for no one. Oh. The deer has a key.
Oh, I don't like that.
There you go. You got it.
Oh, this is cool. Good. Gotta go faster?
That's as fast as you go.
Oh, jeez.
It's pretty dang fast, though.
He's gonna belt everybody in the head with his wrench. When it's effective. Not like, not with Goop, with Goop not Man. With
Goopy Joe here.
Get you, Goopy Joe. Oh, okay, that's not good.
That is ineffective against the deer.
Man, Robin is thick enough to smash him with her body. That's kind of hot.
Is she waifu?
She's death by snoo-snoo. That's what she is.
There we go.
Can I go back up?
Not that way.
That would have been kind of cool if she just grabbed it like, you know, like a rope.
Mm-hmm. I don't think that's a rope, though.
It's a stick. Yeah. She just grabbed the stick and climbed. She just climbed up.
Here we go.
All right, cool. Wait.
Jump.
I don't like this.
There you go.
I don't like this. More stuff up here. A prize is a prize. I can't shoot while I'm on the ladder.
No.
That's okay. Yep. Oh, a heart. That's cool.
Alright, it's gonna... There you go. You figure it out. You got it!
I got it. Oh. I like her little pose at the end. Like, like she's doing a magic trick. She's like, hi-ya!
Yeah.
Oh no, not this dude.
You got him. Smack him with your wrench.
Of course.
Toss the key up there. There you go. You have to go back around.
And butt stomp. I'm gonna go back up there and get that treasure chest. Go fast.
You can do it. You can do it. I would never be a good speedrunner of video games. I always have to go and look for something.
That's okay. I think if you want to be a speedrunner, you just gotta, you know, forget about
the thing.
You know, no, that video game is supposed to be for fun.
Oh.
I'm joking.
Sorry, speedrunner friends.
I don't have any speedrunner friends.
I'm talking about the fans.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I thought you said friends.
I did.
Fans. Thanks. See, that's some hooked on phonics level nonsense right there. Yeah, just phonics. Settlement 17. Oh, cool.
Almost through.
I guess I'm gonna go under it. Oh, okay. Let me figure this out. I feel like this is gonna be easy.
Range this one up first.
Jeez, this is a hard thing to raise up. I got this.
There you go. Mm. No.
I just wanna make sure there's nothing over here. Oh, nothing. Okay, I got it.
Yeah, you just undid the puzzle.
Oh, okay. Maybe I don't know what's going on.
Lift up the other one first.
No, let me do it. Let me do it. Okay.
Okay.
Whoops.
You let go. Okay.
Okay.
Leave it. You did that for a reason. Go back the other way.
Oh, see, that's mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. I don't like that thing.
Just kind of ignore him. There we go.
Yeah, forget this dude. What does he eat?
Can he eat? Is he just like a living planet?
It's kind of disturbing.
Mm.
So, I think this is a good place to stop.
Alright, guys. I am Miss C.
And I'm Ketchup Sticks.
We are World C Gaming.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors, tell your lovers, and your haters. And we'll see you next time.
Alright, see you next time. Oh, yeah. This looks really familiar. I feel like I've seen a game like this before. We'll talk about it next time. Alright, bye.
Bye.